teachers, parents and dear classmates. Today we are united here to celebrate Independence Day. Independence Day is the best occasion of all Indians. India's Independence Day is the most important day for all Indians and mentioned forever in our history. Independence Day is the day when we got freedom from British government. After with the help of so many freedom fighters, we celebrate Independence Day every year on 15th of August to remember the first day of independence as well as remember all the sacrifices of our great freedom fighters who have sacrificed their lives just for fighting for their nation, who have spent their all life for sacrifices for their nation. India got independence on 15th of August in 1947. And after independence, we got all our fundamental rights of our nation, our motherland. Everyone should feel proud to be an Indian and press our fact that we took birth on an independent India. During British rule, Britishers have done very brutal behavior to our ancestors and forefathers. We cannot imagine by sitting here that how hard the independence was for India from British. We never forget the sacrifices of our great freedom fighters. Yes, I'm just like Bhagat Singh, Rani Lakshmibai, Chandrasekhar Azad, Tatya Dupe, Ramprasad Bismil, Sarojini Naidu, who had lost their lives just for fighting for the nation. How can we ignore all the struggles? How can we ignore all the sacrifices of our great freedom fighter, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose and Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi? Gandhiji was a great Indian leader who taught Indians a big lesson of non-violence. Finally, after so many years of struggle and sacrifices come to an end on 15th of August and India become independent. We become independent. India is very developing very fast in the field of technology, education, sports, finance, and Indians are actively participated in sports like Olympic, Asian Games, Commonwealth Games, and in technology. Some days ago we have settled up Chandrayaan 2, which was the biggest achievement of our country. The dreams, Akhand Bharat, which was the dream of our every citizen of India, have been completed. We are free from all restrictions. India become independent from Kashmir to Kanyakumari. We are the largest democracy in the world. We are free to choose our government. We are free and have completed freedom. However, we cannot understand ourselves free to our responsibilities toward India. Thank you.